It's not my fault. Alright, so I guess Johan and Poet are gonna do a Robin did to close the stream out. So, unofficial Thug Finals? I don't know if it's technically Thug Finals or not. Got the names back, Williams. Alright, so has the timer been set on 7 minutes all day? Probably has. We're all a bunch of idiots, so no. Alright, so Poet with a slight lead with stage kill with Johan off stage. Gonna throw the tome out, try to punish the get-off option, but gonna leave an opening by accident, and Johan gonna force him off stage. Get a good little wave bounce with the Alex Thunder, but Poet gonna air dodge through it, get past it. Tries to throw out Thunder, but the tome's gone. Now tome's back. Poet trying to get a checkmate, but Johan high enough percentage kind of drifts out. Johan tries to lead the air dodge and ends up landing just before the appeal comes out. That's gonna be a good find with the fire tome. He's gonna try to neutral a little bit. Johan getting delays up B just long enough to not get hit by it. Johan gonna sneak in with that. Sneak in with that down here. Poe gonna find a Nosferatu, but since he's already at 0%, he's not really gonna heal anything off of it. That's gonna be a good conversion to kill Johan. Even at the stocks, even at the percents. Oh, he tries to read the normal get up the Nosferatu, but he mistimes it a little bit. Doesn't actually land it. But it looks like he got the read itself right. Those are Thorn. Probably able to react to some time and actually block it. Most of the Jazz getting smacked with the rest of the book. I guess you could say that Poet's read was very incorrect. Oh, and he tries to sweet spot the L-win, but he's gonna drift a little too far down. Johan going up 1-0. I'd assume this is the best of three. Yeah, I don't have the music at the stage, but that would be End of All. One of my songs, but I don't have the custom songs in the setup. You know, something came out clean. Poet going to find his way with a jab, however. And Poet gonna miss base's sweet spot once again, gonna fall to his death. Johan's sitting pretty at like 51% after that jab hits. Poet gonna have to shift into overdrive a little bit if he wants to actually bring this back. Oh, a smash, anything is possible. Oh, and he's gonna set up the 50-50, lead the air dodge, punish with a charged forward smash, and that's gonna be game two going solidly to Johan.